students died in the summoning ritual a few years ago.
I heard that one from Phineas. He said it happened in the Midden. He also told me a student went... ...from the college a few years before that incident. Some fellow student pulled a prank on him by stealing his books the night before an exam, and he went looking for them in the middle. But he never came out, and the students who went down there to look for him never found him or his body.
It's probably just an... urban legend.
Mm-hmm.
I bet the instructors spread these stories to detour apprentices from going into the Midden. But no, we should go down there tonight and check the place out.
I don't think so. Finish talking. Midden.
I'm surprised that an educated scholar in the magical arts like yourself would believe in such irrational occult nonsense. There's no such thing as...
They are coming.
We thought it was possible.